There's a world around me somewhere, waiting wistfully on my path. But all I see are broken homes and lonely roads. Those are all I have. The fate of the world lays in the hands of the populace, the grand brigade of worthless souls who will destroy us. In the wondrous compunction, we'll suffocate the remains. And the few who could have barred us from this fate will be powerless to help. I am a member disavowed, a soul caught between the few and the many. A voice cast out from the vox populi. But no matter how long I shut my eyes and will this all away, when I open them once more, the world around me is still the same.
Change one or change the many.
Far from the masses to tell me my fate. Remove myself from the equation, or submit and assimilate. But I cannot. I will not be a part of this world's fall. If I must, I remove myself by force. Not compel me to join into your crimes, nor will I stand by idly and watch as you descend into disorder.
Choices are scarce. Though I am scared, I cannot shed a tear on either road that I take. Knives can do wonders. To whittle and build.
To sever and slice and detach my free will. I will not partake in paving these lonely roads. I will not partake in building these broken homes. If integration into the collective chaos is inevitable, then damn it all, I will cut and I will sever.
You will not take me.
my soul. I will destroy every inch of myself first.
So much pain. I hurt myself so profoundly.
That's everyone else's job. There's masters and apprentices, learned in the skill of destruction. But they will not take me whole. A fallen snowflake, a dying leaf, a mound of soil in a field of wheat. Worlds can grow and prosper from these things. Worlds can grow from care and life. But of these worlds we do not see, of these worlds we hold in our palms. Are they a part of our dying world, or a system all their own? That world upon my palm, the metaphysical embodiment of ours. Should we feel something for worlds like these? Or maybe just a small to another? And this world upon my palm, so fragile yet so strong. Wonder if it feels. Wonder what it loves. Wonder what it fears. Does it even have a purpose? But as I walk this lonely road, the question remains the same. What do I truly think of this world, of our own, and its brothers? My answer will never change. Fuck the world.